creme de la creme of the chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner.
We're demonstrating the kings of proximity sensing, NVE GMR magnetic switches. The sensors are the heart of this smart chessboard, which detects and records the moves. The sensors are mounted on demo boards. GMR sensors are sensitive enough to activate with the small ferrite magnets in these magnetic chess set pieces. Here's the schematic. The sensor outputs are open collector, so they can be wire-ored together. We wire-wrapped all 64 boards to the Arduino. With the sensor's high sensitivity, we can allow enough spacing for a robust operating point. Each sensor covers a reasonable area of each square without being activated from an adjacent square. Here's the Arduino sketch. We scan rows of sensors or ranks in chess lingo and read columns or files. And when a piece moves, we convert the rank and file of the previous and new positions into coordinate chess notation. Here are the parts we used in this demo. We used an AD024 sensor for this demo, but there are two other sensors that are popular for Arduinos. And unlike other sensors that pawn themselves off as precision, these have precise operating points over a wide range of supply voltage and temperature. And we have even smaller and lower power sensors, a total of 6 sensor families, including the AD series used in this demo. They're also sensitive for wide air gaps, low power so you can have large arrays, and ultra miniature for tight spaces. So when it's your move to specify a proximity sensor, don't get rooked into using cheap, sloppy Hall effect sensors. Check our website for data sheets or to order sensors or demo boards.